C'est un blanc-manger.
The name of the dessert called blanc-manger.
Blanc-manger.
Et en fait, c'est un dessert traditionnel français qui s'appelle l'île flottante.
It's a French tradition dessert, the name called floating island.
Et on va garder les trois mêmes ingrédients.
We're going to keep the same ingredient.
Caramel.
Caramel.
Crème anglaise.
Vanilla sauce.
Et les œufs.
Et eggs, egg whites.
Egg whites, yeah.
Dry caramel with no sugar.
Du sucre.
With no water, sorry, my mistake. Okay, now what is going to do is going to melt the sugar in a stage of caramel. After he will put on a tray to cool down. When it be hard, the caramel, he will put in a RoboCoop. He will do a powder. So chef say when you do the caramel, you have to make slowly in a saucepan. When the first step start to melt, you can addition more sugar.
Là, tout de suite, on le refroidit.
Straight away, you put on a baking paper to make the caramel to cool down. Chef say he prepare already the vanilla sauce, mais bon, he say most of people know how to make vanilla sauce, so it's a classic vanilla sauce, is a milk, sugar, egg yolk, and vanilla.
And vanilla, yeah.
C'est une recette qu'on fait à Paris sans en prenant que des blancs d'œufs.
Chef say is a recipe he make in Paris, and he take only egg white.
On va mettre les blancs d'œufs dans la cuve.
So we put the egg white inside the bowl.
Excuse me, just to interrupt you. What kind of powder did you put in there?
Egg white.
Egg white powder, yeah. To the egg whites?
On commence à monter les blancs.
We start to whip the egg white.
On va mettre un petit peu de blanc d'œuf en poudre.
We're going to put some egg white powder.
J'ai un petit peu ouvert la porte du four parce que le four était plus chaud tout à l'heure.
Chef say he just opened a little bit the oven because it's a little bit too hot.
Donc le caramel est encore un peu chaud, mais il est devenu dur.
Chef says the caramel is still a little bit hot and still waiting, getting cold.
On va le casser.
It's going to break the caramel.
Le temps que les blancs montent.
The time the egg white start to whip. You start to put the sugar inside the egg white.
Et je continue à beurrer les moules.
Chef put the soft butter inside the ring. The egg white now is fine.
Tu montres, hein. Voilà, et voilà.
Now you're going to take a piping bag. And inside the piping bag, we put a nozzle. The nozzle, you have to be a round nozzle. Pyramid, the meringue, you have to be nicely stay around the ring.
So it'll stick.
Yes.
And
In the center, you put the vanilla sauce.
Ah.
So chef, now inside, he put the vanilla sauce. He said to don't put until the top, because after on the top, you need to cover again with the meringue.
Et donc, on vient lisser avec une spatule.
After, with the palette knife, you make very flat on the top.
On va les cuire entre 10 et 12 minutes.
Between 10 to 12 minutes.
And the temperature, please?
Donc à 100 degrés.
100 degrés. 100 degrés. 100.
100.
Yes.
Donc maintenant, so j'ai un grave problème, il faut que je tienne 12 minutes. Il faut que je vous parle pendant 12 minutes.
So now chef, he say he have to talk for 12 minutes. Chef break the caramel. Now he's going to put in a RoboCoop.
Le caramel est redevenu du sucre.
So the caramel now, again, sugar.
Back to powder.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Donc, on a taillé un petit papier. Et on saupoudre par rapport à la forme qu'on veut donner.
You can eat after 1 hour. A chef say for him, it's better to eat when it's very cold.
Donc on va glisser ça. Ça va prendre, non ? Qu'est-ce que tu penses ? Hop là.
You have to put. Chef say when he will remove from the oven, he will keep on the tray for 1 minute, the time to cool down, because
to become solid.
Yeah, and to don't remove the ring yet. Mm. to wait 1 minute.
Allez, on tente. Donc, pour l'instant, pas de problème.
It's like a white fondant.
Huh? Voilà.
Yeah. When you open it.
Et voilà. En fait, c'est une huile flottante.
Merci.
Version 2012.
Chelsea is a floating island version 2012.
Yes.